Hi, this is Julieta Yang Orfiano. Welcome to my video. If this is your first time on my channel, please like, share, and subscribe so I can notify you if I have a new video. This is the continuation of part 12 about property, plant, and equipment. I discuss in part 12 about depreciation. Just click above or the link below this video to watch part 12. In this video, I am going to tackle about the recognition of depreciation. Recognition of depreciation. An item of property, plant, and equipment is depreciated over its useful life, and such depreciation is recognized as expense unless included in the carrying amount of another asset as in inventories. Depreciation of an asset begins when it is available for use, like when it is in the location and condition necessary for it to be capable of operating in the manner intended by management. Depreciation of an asset ceases when the asset is derecognized or when the asset is reclassified as held for sale or included in a disposal group. This means that depreciation continues even if the asset becomes idle or is retired from active use, unless the asset is fully depreciated based on PAR number 55, IAS number 16. Depreciation is recognized even if the fair value of the asset exceeds its carrying amount, as long as the asset's residual value does not exceed its carrying amount. When the residual value of an asset increases to an amount equal to or greater than the asset's carrying amount, the asset's depreciation charge is zero, unless and until its residual value subsequently decreases to an amount below the asset's carrying amount. Thank you for watching my video. I hope you learned something from this video. I did part 14 and continuation of this video wherein I discuss in part 14 about depreciation method. Just click above or the link below this video to watch part 14. Don't forget to like, share, and subscribe on my channel so I can notify you if I have a new video. Once again, this is Julieta Yang Orfiano. See you on my next video.